All right, this SAT practice problem is a level three. This is a very difficult problem. And it's difficult because you've got this kind of this answer here that really is kind of complicated looking. And then you've got three kind of major equations here. So here's my suggestion. Anytime you get something like this, take your three equations and try to manipulate them. And my best suggestion here is just go ahead and just write them out with all the A, B, C's, and D's in there, and then either add or subtract or something. Let's just see what it looks like. So the first one I'm going to rewrite is 3A minus 7B. Now I see some C's in the other one, so I'm going to put a placeholder of plus 0C just to kind of get everything looking the same. Now I'm going to subtract 4D from both sides. So I'm going to have minus 4D equals negative 9. Now my next equation, I'm gonna do the same thing, put all the A, B, C's, and D's in order. Now the 10A is not first, and that's a little trick that I like to pull, kind of rearrange things. So I'm gonna put it as first. I can do that. There's no, there is a B. It's over here, so I'm gonna do minus 6B to both sides. So I'm gonna do minus 6B. Is there a C? Yes, minus 4C. Is there a D? No. So I'm going to do plus 0D equals 7. Going to erase some of this just to give myself a little neater palette here. All right, next one, negative 2A. There's no B, so I'll do plus 0B. There's a plus 3C, there's a minus 4D. So notice I've just got all the A, B, C's, and D's lined up equals 10. All right, now I don't know what to do here because this is all kind of complicated looking. I'm just going to add them all up and see what happens. All right, so if I add up all the A's, I get 13A minus 2A, which is 11A. For the B's, I get minus 13B. For the C's, I get minus C. For the D's, I'm just doing a little adding here. Minus 8D equals, let's see, that's negative 2, that's 8. All right, is this anything close to this? It surely doesn't look like it. It surely looks like it's I'm not on the right track. Now, it might work, but I don't think so. So I'm going to erase this and start over, or I'm going to do something else. I'm not going to erase those equations because I'm still going to manipulate those. All right, so let's try this. Let's try doing this top one minus each of these. And let's just see what happens. Like I said, you're just kind of more trial and error. My inclination is either adding or subtracting is going to give us something to this form. All right, so let's do this. I'm going to distribute this minus to each one. And again, I'm doing this just as a kind of hope it works kind of thing. I'm going to come down here and do it to show you. So I'm going to distribute a minus all the way through. So I get minus 10a plus 6b plus 4c minus 0d equals negative 7. I'm going to do the same thing for this equation. Why am I doing this? Again, this is just my gut feeling. It's just trial and error. It's experience. I hope it works. Okay, I'm going to distribute the minus to all of this. So I get 2a minus b, 0b, excuse me, minus 3c plus 4d equals negative 10. Now I'm going to rewrite this equation down here just so that I have it all in one place. Three, I'm just rewriting it, nothing tricky here. Plus 0c minus 4d equals negative 9. Okay. Now I'm going to add them all up and let's just see what happens. The a's will be negative 5a. Let's see, the b's will be negative b. The c's will be 1c, so plus c. All right, the d's go bye-bye. So that's kind of nice because I don't have a d in here. So that makes me feel like I might be in the right direction here. All right, negative 7, negative 10, negative 19. All right, let's see, 19. I get negative 26. All right, now I'm going to take a look at these two equations and see if there's some similarity. And guess what? There is. If I multiply this whole thing by two, notice I'm going to get that equation out there, that expression that they want. So I'm going to go over here and do it so that it's a little bit neater. All right, 2 times -5a is -10a. 2 times -b is -2b. 2 times c is +2c equals 2 times -26 is -52. And look at that. This is exactly the same as this. What is that equal to? -52a. In summary, how did I know to do this? I didn't know it. I just kind of took my best guess.